Well, I kind of played everywhere my whole life, but I'd always thought. I think my biggest strength is my mind and my ability to lead and guide a pitching staff. And you have to be able to make on-field decisions. Well, it's something that I've worked on my whole life. Your job is to keep the ball in front of you. I think that's the biggest thing. You're not catching fish. You know, it's not tough, it's fun.